Now presenting the class of 2015 Senior Pop Skit. Legend tells of a legendary warrior whose trumpet skills were the stuff of legend. He traveled the land in search of a worthy successor to inherit his awesomeness. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. The secrets to his awesome power and his awesome trumpet were scattered to the wind.
Today, in the presence of these witnesses, to join them, these two, in holy matrimony. Do you, Michael Sebastian Pakaluk, take Kismet Arroyo as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Kismet Arroyo, take Michael Sebastian Pakaluk as your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and...
Guys, what just happened?
Well, I think Pakaluk just got smack-a-lucked.
Will you guys stop joking around? He's not waking up.
Oh snap, are you serious?
It's okay, I think he's still breathing.
Who the heck was that guy and why did he take Kiss?
I don't know, man. I've never seen him before.
I saw him come in earlier. He said in the guest book as a Mr. Left Shark.
Left Shark? As in Katy Perry's halftime 49? Halftime Shark, Left Shark?
Dude, that blows. Left Shark sucks.
How does Pakaluk even know Left Shark?
Man, I don't know. But we have to go save Kiss. Who knows what shenanigans Left Shark is up to?
But where would we find ourselves with Left Shark?
Shark Tank in downtown San Jose. That's where the San Jose Sharks play.
All right, let's go get him. Oh wait, what do we do with Pakaluk? Should we bring him with us?
We don't want to risk it. He might just get Pakaluked.
What's going on?
My wedding is ruined! My bride has been kidnapped!
We ain't got all day.
Take your stinking fins off me, you damn dirty shark. Just who do you think you are?
Who am I? Who am I? I am the ruler of the Ritardando, the emperor of the ensemble, the champion of the chamber, the one true king, and the chosen hero of the harmony. Dates back to the previous decade, you see. My life was playing out extravagantly. I had the charm, the looks, the wit, the cunning, the skill, and the dash of pizzazz.
Okay, make way for Mr. Hotshot over here.
I was destined to be the trumpet warrior, the chosen savior foretold by the composers at the dawn of time. That is, until your betrothed cast me out like a plastic bag. Have you ever felt like a waste of space? Unoriginal, easily replaced. Have you ever felt like a muted musician? I play, but no one seems to hear a thing. You know, there's a reason why all the doors are closed. I was the chosen one. I was destined to get all the glory. The ultimate trumpet belonged to me. Who did Packlock even think he was? Abandoning me to go teach at some other worthless, no-name school, some Creek High School. No, that is a mistake he will pay dearly for. For my vengeance has only begun.
Okay, so why am I here?
TBH, I don't know, but there's a tiara, so you must be important.
Ugh, you're a sick, twisted kid, and you'll never get away with this.
Minions to me! Bring me my aluminum throne!
Be on the lookout for clues.
Shh! Guys! Someone's there!
Honey?
What?
Where's my super suit? What? Where is my super suit?
I put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
You tell me where my suit is, woman. We are talking about the greater good.
Greater good? I am your wife. I am the greatest good you are ever going to get.
Excuse me?
Who's there?
You guys seem a little oddly dressed for a hockey rink.
Well, the cold never bothered me anyway. Who knows? Being frozen might be comfortable for them too.
Sure. You guys don't look very excited. This is not just any hawk rink. This is the Shark Tank, home of the San Jose Sharks.
I think you mean home of the team who will never win a Stanley Cup.
Hey, a guy can dream, right? Anyway, have you guys seen my super suit? It's what I've worn to all Sharks games since 1997. It brings our team good luck.
I'm pretty sure it's the cause of their bad record.
Sorry, guys, but I don't think we found any suits. We're looking for...
Wait, more importantly, what are Elsa and Frozone doing in a hockey rink?
Well, global warming, you know. Kind of difficult to find cold places in our Canada. I did like Banff, though. Seemed like a Banff place to make memories.
Also, let it go wasn't the best phrase to live by when taking senior finals. Oh well, D's for diploma. After getting rescinded, I started working here to keep the rink skatable. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free!
So, a diehard Sharks fan ice superhero and a magical Zamboni ice princess? Together? Seems legit.
Leadership, down for plank! You guys are making your band wait. Band off the field! Rink.
Iceman, how? Why?
Stop yapping and get to it! Leadership up! Whose band is this?
Ours!
Whose band is this?
Ours!
Wait, guys, whose shirt is this?
Ours! Sound off, sir!
Oh, my super suit! Thanks, dude! I was looking for that!
Iceman, what are you doing here?
Pack's up and running again, but all he wants to do is conduct his orchestra. It's the only thing that takes his mind off the worry. I'm just checking to make sure you guys are on the right track. Aren't you supposed to be looking for Left Shark?
Left Shark, the bad dancer? I don't think he's here. He's not a nice dancer.
Nor a nice dancer. Hey! Anyway, I think living in the Shark Tank would be a tad too obvious, even for Left Shark.
Dang it! Do any of you have any idea where he could be?
Sorry, no idea. But here's something that can help. It's a magical teleporting icicle. Just hold it and say we're gonna travel 3 times in a row.
I'd say to try SeaWorld. You never know, Left Shark might still be chilling somewhere where there's California girls.
Iceman, we'll be sure to stay focused. Thanks for the help. Hope you guys have some luck in hockey. Hockey luck? Hockey luck!
SeaWorld!
Spread.
Impressed? Well, who wouldn't be? I've been blessed by the mighty Mozart himself.
Didn't Mozart hate trumpet?
No need to be jealous now. Some people just can't appreciate talent. Spread.
What are you waiting for anyways? If you're gonna hurt us, just do it now.
Hurt you? I'm not going to hurt you.
You're not?
I am in a shark, not a mindless eating machine. Fish are friends, not food. What the blazes was that? Did I ask for a spray? Get out of my sight before I gnaw your useless arms off. Good help is so hard to come by these days.
Wow, that was fast. We're already at SeaWorld.
I don't think I've ever been here. Let's go see Shamu.
I think sharks and killer whales might have some sort of relationship. Yeah, let's check it out.
Orcas, diet, blah blah blah, fish. Oh, here. Killer whales and sharks are not related in any way. Damn.
I was just gonna help us find Left Shark then.
Left Shark? That barnacle.
Whoa, Shamu, you know him?
Yeah, he was my ex. We actually dated for a while, but I left him back too. Weird.
He kidnapped someone we know. Can you tell us more?
Well, we were happy together for a while, but after his teacher moved from his high school Cabrillo to this Lynn Ocean school, he got all emo. The teacher's name was Shakalaka? Something like that.
Hakalaka!
Yeah, whatever his name is. He broke my dear Left Shark's heart. He wasn't ever the same after that.
What happened?
He felt betrayed, and darkness consumed him. Left Shark became obsessed with his music, shutting everyone and everything else out, with a singular goal of seeking revenge for what he believed was his master's treachery. Last time I heard, he was rooting in the waters of Hawaii.
Hawaii? Looks like we found our next destination.
There's no time to waste. Let's go.
Wait! If you guys see him, tell him I miss him sometimes.
Yeah, we'll do. But maybe you should talk to him? Communicating is really important in relationships.
Thanks for the advice. I wish you guys the best of luck tracking.
Travel!
Hawaii! Hawaii! Hawaii!
I'm gonna sit right here on this beach and work on my tan.
If you wanna get a tan, do drum corps. We gotta stay focused and find Left Shark. Shamu said he would be in the waters around here.
Let's spread out and keep our eyes peeled. Make sure to check the water for shark fins. Psst, guys, over here.
Just look at the world around the ocean. Things around you. What more is you looking for? Oh, that shark, I ruined everything.
Did you hear that?
Let's go talk to him. Sir? Mr. Crab, sir?
Who are ya?
Well, we couldn't help but overhear. How upset you are over a certain left shark?
He took her! My best friend, he took her!
Is he talking about Kiss?
To who exactly?
Princess Ariel of ours. She just been married to Prince Arik when Left Shark attacked the boat they were on and took her!
Turns out, Left Shark is way creepier than we thought.
Left Shark needs to be stopped now, before he can kidnap anyone else.
Yeah, let's help this poor little crab.
Same, TBH. It sounds like he knows where Left Shark is. Maybe we can help Ariel and Kiss escape.
What's your name, buddy?
Sebastian.
Dude, Sebastian is Pakalov's middle name. This is some crazy destiny stuff right here, man.
Well, Sebastian, my friends and I have also been wronged by Left Shark. He took our best friend's fiancé.
Oh no, that's horrible.
So is what happened to you. We think we can help you if you're willing to help us.
You mean rescue Ariel?
Yeah. All we need is to find Left Shark.
Sebastian, do you know where Left Shark is?
Of course I do. After he took Ariel, he used her as leverage to take over King Triton's castle. We'll find him there for sure.
Let's go!
Where are these dumb humans?
This place definitely feels weird.
Yeah, kind of feels orca-ward.
Left Shark caught take this opportunity to redecorate, scale down the coral and seaweed.
Well, I think it's fantastic, seriously.
Ha! Scared you, didn't I?
As if.
You can never scare us, Left Shark. We know everything about you.
You know you like to kidnap people?
You know that you felt betrayed when Pakaluk moved to Lynbrook without giving the Trumpet of Destiny to you, his favorite student.
And we know that you've been plotting this kidnapping since the day Pakaluk invited you to the wedding.
And we know for a fact that we can defeat you.
Oh really now? This trumpet is the Trumpet of Destiny. The trumpet that Schmarklock thought I wasn't worthy of. Well, look at me now. I took over King Triton's kingdom and found the trumpet for myself. So, which one of you is brave enough to challenge me in a trumpet battle? Do any of you guys even play trumpets?
Don't look at us. I didn't know what a trumpet was until today.
Wow, guys. You went through all this trouble to find me, and none of you can even play a trumpet. I thought you Lynbrook kids were supposed to be smart.
I guess we were just so focused on saving Kiss that we never really thought about how to defeat him.
I think the only person who has any chance of defeating Left Shark would be
Pakaluk.
Who, by the way, is still knocked out from being Smackaluk.
Did someone say Pakaluk?
Well, no, not exactly. But oh my god, you're here, Hal.
I've been chasing you dimwits everywhere since you left me lying on the ground at the altar. What kind of groomsmen and bridesmaids do that?
Well, I heard you guys say your teacher's name was Michael Sebastian Pakaluk, so I thought it might be a good idea to summon Amir. All Sebastians are spiritually connected.
OMG, Kiss, where is she?
We don't know. Left Shark has hidden her somewhere in here.
Left Shark? I trusted you! Just because I didn't bestow the Trumpet of Destiny upon you doesn't mean that you weren't one of the best students I've ever had. When I left for Lynbrook, I thought that you would understand that it takes thousands of hours of practice to be worthy of such a trumpet. All you needed was more time.
More time? More time?! I was first chair every single year. I got perfect scores on every single ear training quiz. I always stayed on task during sections. I'm sick and tired of you thinking I'm unworthy. And look, Pakaluk! I have the Trumpet of Destiny now, and I'm gonna defeat you in the most epic trumpet battle ever!
Defeat him. Think, Pakaluk, think.
Michael Sebastian Pakaluk!
Oh my, are you Johann Sebastian Bach?
You better believe it. I'm back and I'm better than ever.
What? How am I seeing you right now?
Everyone with the name Sebastian is connected at a spiritual level. Me, you, and that dumb little red crab over there. I've been watching over you.
You have? Can you tell me how to beat Left Shark and get my fiance, Bach?
Yeah, yeah. But only if you stop with the Bach jokes. It's been 330 years, man. It's getting pretty old. I've heard them all before. The only way to defeat something as amazing as Left Shark Solo is to start with the basics.
To the basics, something simple, refined, undeniably beautiful. A Bach chorale. Hey, I get it. I'll play a Bach. Bach? I went, Bach, to the basics. I just don't understand. I had the trumpet of destiny, and it still didn't work. There really is no ultimate trumpet. It's the music inside you that really counts. This is why I went to Lynbrook, because they understand that, and you never did. Left Shark, let these people go. Go and discover the music inside.
You're right, Mr. B. Still educating me after all these years. Here, you can have your fiance back. Sebastian, you can have Ariel back.
I thought you'd never save me.
Don't worry, nothing could ever separate all of us.
Let's go finish what we started.
Dearly beloved, we are, again, here today to join these two in the most sacred of bonds, holy matrimony. Do you, Michael Sebastian Pakaluk, take Kismet Arroyo as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Kismet Arroyo, take Michael Sebastian Pakaluk as your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.